If you're in a country with internet restrictions, follow these steps to connect to NordVPN on your Windows device. Download the OpenVPN GUI application from the link in the video description. Open the installer file. Follow the setup wizard. Once the application is installed, you have to download the NordVPN server configuration files. To do that, check the link in the video description. When the configuration files have downloaded, go to the folder where they are. Click and drag to select them all, then right-click on them and select Copy. Go back to your desktop. Right-click the OpenVPN GUI shortcut and select Open File Location. Once you're there, click the parent OpenVPN folder in the address bar. Then open the config folder. You should now be in the following directory now. C/program files/openvpn/config. Paste the copied configuration files in the config folder. To do that, right-click anywhere in the folder and select Paste. Click Continue to allow the files to be extracted to the folder. Now that the configuration files are in the proper folder and the OpenVPN application can detect them, let's open the OpenVPN GUI app itself. Double-click the shortcut on your desktop. Allow the application to make changes to your device that are necessary for a VPN connection. The application will start running in the system tray. It's the area near your clock. It might also be in the hidden system tray area, which you can expand by clicking the upwards arrow in the system tray. Right-click on the application icon. Hover over one of the servers and click Connect. Enter your NordVPN username and password and click OK. In a few seconds, the application will connect and its window will disappear. The system tray icon will turn green and indicate that you are connected when you hover over it. And that's it. You should be successfully connected. To disconnect, right-click on the application icon, hover over the server, and click Disconnect. If your VPN stopped working, you might try to repeat the process, downloading the new NordVPN server configuration files from the updated link. Stay safe with NordVPN. Don't forget to subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.